And they put it way in the middle of the... They don't really have, I don't, well, the first, the other camp. They didn't have anything really good. At least you can change, you can tell the enemy here. Right here.
Hey, come here.
200 foreign supplies.
All right, we have what we came for. Let's go.
Over here, oh, some rations. Where are you? I got five. That's not bad. Oh, what's over here? I'm trying to get in. We gotta hit a heavily fortified location to get more armor or weapon. Went the other way. But you know, we gotta watch our rations too. We'll keep on going until we fill up our cargo hold. Let's see what's up here. Look, another fortress. It could be another fortress under there. It could be a small one. We have to get to a monastery. We'd like to take out one monastery. We didn't run into one in the last video. Maybe we can get one on this one. So, yeah, this is a small camp, so just one. This is what they call small camps, but... people here. Seen one of those finishes in a while.
Shoot the way down here. Power.
Go here.
I'll stage a white hole.
This is a small camp. Still some stuff around.
That's it. Back to the ship.
My thanks.
Okay, so there's something over here somewhere. Oh, below. Oh wow, okay. It's a well to get down there. Here. No, that's one of the shallow ones. Deep one, no. One around someplace else. Maybe in here. Yeah. if you found one someplace else, it's gonna be about the same in another location. We can find something. There's no, won't be any reason to post this. Wait, is there something else? Let me see. No, we got it all. There's something over. What? We left something. Ah. We'll get it the next time. Stay to the left. Oh, there's a legend thing. Find and collect legends, myth clue. It can be found in a druid location in River Berbha. Okay. So there's a clue here. Hear the tale of the king and hero. Born to the gods, killer of Baelor. Wielder of the fairy spear. Okay. None could penetrate his armor. Died by treachery, reborn in his son. May his bones find rest along the river border. and his spear tastes blood evermore. Okay. We're on our way. Another spear would be nice. I think that was in our merchant in our settlement. I think he had that spear. You can, you know, purchase it with opal.
Wahey!
Okay. Move them out. guys are really skinny. Probably think he just gone to. This is Reed's.
There is a chill here that gives me a sense of unease. There may be druids.
We fight!
Let's go here. Oh, we gotta find something. Buddy. Yeah. Oh, more people. Can we break in these? No, don't bear at all. A bar, I should say. Can say it right. Okay, can we shoot it? Shoot it from here? Yeah. Anything in here? Yeah. Great chest. Any clues? We gotta look for a clue. Maybe something in here, but how are we gonna get that door? Looks like we can go up on top. Somebody below us. I don't think, do we have to open this to let our guys in or no? Guys over here, or are they over on that side? Where are my guys at? Come on. Come on, you guys. Oh, they, I guess I had to open that door. They couldn't go around? I think we killed that snake, maybe somebody else killed him. Something over here to the right.
You'll die.
about to say. Oh.
Not about it.
Get so far ahead of everybody else. Oh, bad guy down here. They're looking for clues. Key. There's another droid way up there. They're not gonna come down here. This looks like a clue. Go around. If it wasn't for this person up here, we probably wouldn't have known. Oh, no clue. Oh man, I thought it was a clue. One more, or two more. Damn, gotta find this clue. Okay. Clue could be anywhere. Maybe a letter, you know, a sheet of paper on a sheet of paper or something. Uh-oh. Door's open, okay.
Hey, can't do this alone.
Is this a different house? It's like a different house, but we came in through here. Right, huh? Looks like we can go. No, I guess not. No. Oh, wait a minute. Through the window. Here we go. We don't need the flame anymore. for this note or something. Okay, you got a barrel over here somewhere. Looks like it's so far. Let's see, this way maybe. Oh, carry on. There's somebody there. Oh, here. Did we come through here once? Oh, we came in through here. Oh, maybe we had to go back because somebody was wounded. More.
A good horn. Let's get out of here.
Now, yeah, we gotta find Wicker Grove. Oh, here it is. Yeah, at least we found it. Damn. Yeah, collect. Quest update. Okay. Mythical something or other. We can read this. Apparently, Lugh, son of Cain and Esther, something, grandson of the tyrant Balor, wielder of the spear and master of the horse. Bless us this harvest with a yield to last until the days grow longer once more. We found it because man, yeah, looking for stuff in games, damn. Okay, I need to give you a marker. We got to get close enough to it. Wait, maybe they don't have, maybe with the droids here, they don't have a monastery. Should we go in the other way? What's this? Oh, there's something down here. Uh-oh. Ow. This floor. Here it is over here. Loot. Oh, great. Oh, I didn't hear. That's the thing. They got some really good stuff in this mode, game mode. Death pit? What? Torture pit? I don't know. Oh, return to Vegan. Okay, he's gonna give us a clue. even though he's on the ship with us. We need to go. We need to go to one more spot so we can get this our cargo full. Oh, man, too much. Oops.
Keep a tight grip on your weapons. This place feels cursed.
Well, either monastery or another heavy fortification so we can get something good. Like a small spot. Let me see. No. Let me see what kind of place it is first. If it's just a little village or town or homestead or farm or something. Come on, say something. Stay. Maybe it's another dread place. Yeah, this is a homestead. Nothing here worthwhile. Of course, see, this is the thing, you gotta balance things out. You know, the more, you gotta do more raids. That's how your lieutenant levels up. But at the same time, you want to go someplace. Well, where were we? Over here somewhere. Oh, there we are. Because of time, you don't want to spend too much time going to places that aren't going to mean too much. Especially when you're recording, you want to go to the good spots. People don't want to see this boring stuff. Coming to a split. Okay, so which way do we go? Homestead we just left. It was a place over here we passed, and there's another place over here. This looks like a heavy. That's not giving us a hint too. We had to backtrack. Let's go to this one. It's around the corner. He made sure he wasn't going around the right corner. Yeah. Should be up ahead. Yeah, it's up there. Oh, yeah. Looks like a fort. Heavy fortification. Not a monastery, though.
Cut my wolves!
your fate.
Everybody. I better hurry up. Come on, get him. Come on. Damn. I better hurry up before he kills it. Everybody dies. Okay, alright. Okay. He's just stuck. Okay.
My thanks, Abel.
Go to the next one. Oh, I need a ration. I have any more rations. Oh, shit. I guess I should have had enough. Grabbed more, huh? Oh, see, now we're going to lose them, everybody. Uh-oh. This, oh, crap. It's a heavy duty place. I don't see any more. This better have some good stuff. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Oh, we need more though. Oh, there's one. How many wagons did we lose? For rations. Now it's like, oh, get as many rations as you can. I didn't know we were gonna be, that looked like an ambush. So many dropped out at once. That shows you too that we need to upgrade our we don't have any rations. We need to kill these people.
Open, aren't you?
This guy's stronger. Back up. There we go, got him. I had to get some rations, buddy. I don't have enough. We need rations. There's no rations around. There's one. Do need one, though. That's not enough. What's this? Force open.
Come.
We're gonna have a whole bunch.
Odin, take you.
Keep our eyes open.
Ah, focus. We have this.
Not the level. Start losing people again.
Won't survive.
This might be dangerous because I don't have any more rations. Not for me either. We lose the rations that we have. Uh-oh. Get up. up. We're gonna lose everybody. See, the problem now is if we lose too many, we won't have anybody to open up. What? Open up. Oh, a key. Anybody to open up any of the, got two. I don't know where there's any more. I don't see any. Oh, here's some. We just need one. We got one. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Go carry, hurry. Got three. Oh, one. Oh, we almost lost that one last person. Oh, man, that was close.
Yeah,
we got one person. Wow, that was close to help us open up these crates. Oh, we got a helmet. There it is. This helmet. That's a cool looking helmet. That's why it was so heavily defended. Treasures of Reservoir. Quest complete. Well, there's more stuff to get. Wow, we just got one more. Crew member. Oh, he's got this one over here. Wow, we saved him just in time. But we had to come all the way back. Next time, man, get as much, get as many rations as you can. Actually, you know, when as you progress, you know, you should know, you know, remember, things are going to get harder. Let's see what's in here. Wow. I hope this is the last. Okay, hold on. Wow. I'm thinking, yeah, I guess we should upgrade our hall. Whew! That was close.
Give me a hand here.
There, that's it. Okay.
Done. Let's get back to the ship.
We didn't have enough resources. Woo. It's a toughie. Oh, here's something. Oh, yeah, we didn't get to this one yet. I mean, everybody dropped it all at once. Man, oh, we got something else here somewhere. Gosh, that was a fight. Should have been ready, prepared. Ready. I should have been prepared, ready. Oh, man. Okay, so. Where's this one? Man, that was tough. Somewhere around here, I guess. I don't know. No, on the other side. Okay. Man, we always left. We'd have lost that one person. He would have been in trouble. Well, when you get it, well, I mean, it depends on the player, of course. Somebody, some other players might have been ready. They're, Viking Hall might have been level leveled up enough to get better or stronger Jomsvikings, so it's just me that wasn't ready. Okay. Alright, so, whoa, one more. Damn it. Oh, it's someplace else. Where we just left. Okay. Well, we can stop this one. We got a helmet and a clue. We had to go back to our settlement. Confer with our raider buddy. To see decipher this clue, see what we're gonna do next. See, now I'm thinking, well, maybe we should just go ahead, level up our hall. I can go, but see, the thing is, I can go to one of the other rivers, and we can get resources from there. We know what to expect. And then we can, level up the hall as well as get the other armor pieces. And then when we're ready, you can come back to this river. Okay, so let's go ahead. Go back. We lost everybody, even our lieutenant. Our lieutenant was at level 5. Yeah, we got a cloak and we got a helmet. If you didn't see the cloak, that's the other video. That's the first video. And now we got a helmet. Okay. Okay, the Legend of Lugh. Let's see what we have here.
I found more clues for you to decipher.
I am eager to see where these will lead us. Aha! The rest of the armor set is hidden across the river Erith. A quick word of warning, Eivor. There is a champion who resides at the end of the river. If past encounters are to be trusted, he might be holding on to Lugh's legendary spear.
If past encounters are to be trusted, he will not be in possession of that spear for long.
Okay. Then the league completed. All multiple quests accepted. Best to open the quest log. Okay. Oh, here's the spear. Oh, this one too, I think. Find the armor pieces in the river. So we already have a new river. And then this is the spear. The champion has the spear of Lugh. Defeat him and claim the weapon for yourself. Okay, so everything is done at the same river. Okay. Not this video, but another video. Like I said, I think we're going to spend a little bit more time traveling to other rivers and build up our Viking, our crew. And then getting the other armor set. Whew, that was tough. We're going to need more peeps. Sorry to lose people. Yeah, I mean, that happens, but I should have planned a little bit better. Cause let me see what's gonna happen. Well, we won't hurt. heard to have some extra.
God say the great day for peace. Six warriors to raid. Here I am.
Raid with me, warrior. For plunder, glory, and Valhalla.
Dude over here. We're gonna need them too, though.
Oh! Let me lend my strength to yours, Eivor.
Join your blade to mine. Let ring the sword song this day.
Oh. Long have I waited for the chance to serve one of such worth.
Come, show me your valor in battle, and earn your place at the great table.
The reckless. That's the one.
There is much honor to be earned fighting by your side, Eivor.
Join me. Together we'll force open the doors of the Old Father's Hall.
The swimmer. Okay, so we already know what we're gonna need to do. Obviously I won't record these, but we're gonna do some raiding. And this is the new helmet. Yep. This one got it. Look face on each side. And grab more rations, upgrade. That's true. I gotta see how far we let me see, what was the other new one? Oh, the cape. Check that out right quick. Lose disguise. Increase melee damage and melee resistance when surrounded by three or more enemies. Yeah. Additional increase to regain damage and range resistance. They got some nice stuff. Let's see what his cape look like. Oh, check it out. Damn. Is that my armor or his armor? It must be. I didn't know we had the armor too. Oh, that's our armor. We just have a cape. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so now the next thing we need to do. How many points we got? I think we got 2 points. 3 or 4 points, I think. I'll save those. Let me see. We need to look at nothing really. See how many? I think we have. How much cargo we have? Oh, 1,000! Wow. Okay. I don't want to go up on this. Well, yeah, we have right now. We have enough. Is quite a bit. If anything, it would be buy another set, part of another set. But I think what we'll do is we'll keep the 1,000. And we'll raid another river. You know, the other rivers. That we've already visited, River D and some of the other rivers, and grab some more loot, and then get the armor, out of the way, and then customize the ship, and then upgrade our hull. And then we'll go back to that other, the new river. Because if we run into I'm greedy. I want more. We'll hit the other river when we're stronger. I don't want to have to go that again. I mean, if your Vikings are stronger, they'll last a little bit longer, so they all won't die all at once. Okay, I don't want to. That's what I don't want to have to go through again. At least if one or two die, and I have enough rations, I can take care of it. But if all of them die at the same time, that's gonna be terrible. That's terrible. We gotta be better prepared for that. So we got lucky on that one. We got really lucky. Okay, guys. Like and subscribe if you're logged on, or you know when you do log on, if you don't mind. I appreciate the support. Thanks for watching. Take care. And we'll see you next time.